Baker. I'm looking for Big Mitch Baker.
Who's looking?
Tommy Vercetti.
Vercetti? You don't look like the law, so that's bought you a minute. You better talk fast.
Kent Paul said you might be interested in pulling security for a gig he's got set up.
Kent Paul? Shh. No wonder he sent you. The last time he was here, he left through the window in nothing but his limey birthday suit.
Are you interested or not?
We only do favors for our own.
How do I join?
This ain't no country club, boy. Can you handle a bike?
Can you sit on a stool and drink?
Cougar, Zeppelin, go see how this girl handles a bike.
Girl is going to start.
All right, fancy clothes, let's see what you can do.
Without gross symbols of excess, what will Americans have to look up to? Our great industries are threatened. Cars, pornography, armaments, and they need your help. So the next time you buy a car, a piece of adult literature, or a missile defense system, make sure you do the American thing.
Of rock and roll excess. Love Fist. Ready for a night of death metal love ballads that'll have you shoving your fists in the air. It's the Steel Heart Stone Cold Prostate Tour. Brought to you by Giggle Cream, because dessert should be funny. And the Maibatsu Thunder, because after you get struck by lightning, there's thunder. Come see the pounding rock from the band that brought you hits like Chin Stinner, Liver Buster, and Dangerous Man, Dead Family. Come get Love Fisted. Love Fist at the Vice City Arena. Brought to you by V-Rock.
Welcome back and listening to V-Rock. Let's get on with the rock and roll. I'm Laszlo. Enjoy this one. It's special.
Come on, feel the noise. Girls, rock your voice. We'll get wild, wild, wild.
Thank you.
Got you again. Hey, Rossetti. Cougar says you can handle a bike pretty good.
Yeah, how many more errands am I gonna have to run? I'm a very busy man. If it's a fight that's gonna settle this, then bring it on.
Being one of us ain't just about brawling. It's about being part of a family.
Yeah, I've been part of a family before, all right. It didn't work out.
Yeah, right, but this family takes care of its own. We don't ask a man to do the dirty work and then let him do 15 years hard time. Yeah, that's right, I've done my homework. This here's the biggest family of misfits, outcasts, and badasses. Hell, some of us have even been betrayed by our own country.
I was locked up during Nam Ugly Business.
Which is why I'm gonna ask you to go mess with the man. This whole damn country needs a kick in the ass, and we're the ones to deliver it. So get out there, grab a bike, and show this city how pissed you are.
Down. La Habana.